This place is a nightmare! The food is terrible! I'm gonna have to hold my you-know-what for 6 whole weeks! Man, I could really use one of my dad's inspirational speeches right now. Dad?
Hey! There you are!
Oh, you have no idea how many refrigerators I had to go through to get you! Like, 3 at least.
Well, I'm glad you found me, Dad. I could really use some cheering up.
That's what I'm here for, son. Life throws you a problem, you just gotta put it in a headlock and hold on! Take that problem, and you just gotta body slam that problem until you... Oh. You see, Fred, it's like this. The key to your problem is you just gotta... Gross, Fred.
I can get through it, right?
You got problems with your girl. I'm there for you, son. Think your music teacher's a vampire? I got no problem body slamming him. This place, you're on your own.
You're not even gonna give me any advice?
Actually, I am. Be cool. Stay in school. Knowing is half the battle. Got milk?
That's the best you've got?
Yeah. Good luck. Because in this place, you're gonna need it. Can't see me!
Thanks a lot, Dad. You've been a great help, and in case you can't tell, I'm being sarcastic. What am I gonna do? My dad can't even help me. Bertha's not here. And my poor mom. Oh, I didn't even think about her. She's probably worried sick about me.